action. Mamita, tú estás bien fashion. Mi nombre es Dun Dun Dun, el mentado. Ya como tú, por siempre he buscado, pero por aquí nunca he encontrado. Mira, 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 chiquita, que aquí está bonita. Tu cuerpo, tu cara y tu mirada linda. No tienes el coco, casi te patina, asesino.
Esa guialza. No falla, mira cómo baja y se para besar y alzar. Es brava, cuando se destaca nadie puede parar la cara.
Everyone can pick a pass like that.
Vorma.
O'Shea. They're never slow to get an extra man forward in support whenever they can. He's going to try his luck. Should have hit the target there, but it's wide.
He's just panicked for a split second there.
I think he just saw a lot of people around him and he just lost his concentration.
Did well there.
Vorma.
Ref was great play on, advantage.
Made a good tackle there.
Beauchamp. Good stuff at the back.
Pell.
Defender made sure that he was in charge there.
Beauchamp.
Nice football there at the back.
Pulse.
Beauchamp.
They're not frightened to get men forward, and no wonder it's worked for them. Not the best effort.
Who's the keeper trying to pick out?
Well, if you don't shoot, you don't score, but you don't score from there very often.
You only have to look at the reaction on his face to see he knows that was a poor shot.
Clears his lines. Football from the defender.
Vorman.
He's in. Tries his. Oh, it's there! A cracker!
No time to sit back and admire what you've just done, though, Clive. You must keep getting forward. Must look to score more goals.
They won't settle for a one-goal lead, but it will do to be going on with. That was an important goal. Underway once more. Scores 1-0.
Beauchamp.
Not going to break them down like that. Just couldn't resist, could he? Put it wide of the goal. Good use of the head.
Pell.
Everyone knows their roles and areas when they're defending. It's a zonal system.
Goalkeeper taking charge of the situation.
Really is time for them to push the extra man forward in search of a goal now.
Resolute defending. Pell. Vorma.
Easy for the defender. Ball struck him on the arm. Free kick given.
He is the focal point of most of their attacks. Played into a good position.
Did well to win it there.
Pulse.
In on the goalkeeper, real chance. Kept it out.
I've seen goalkeepers spill them from there. That's a really good bit of goalkeeping.
According to my watch, the half's nearly over. You wouldn't know which way this game is going to go. They did well there, good defending.
Duchesne. Hopeful.
Taking them straight on the training ground for plenty of shooting practice. They seem reluctant to hit it and find the back of the net. I can't understand why.
Oh, it's abuses by the referee counting the players before kickoff, and he's done that. We're ready to go.
That's gone for a throw.
Wasn't about to let him pass.
Beauchamp.
Can he find a way through? Looking for the spectacle. Goal! Oh, he's got it!
Clyde, this team are really rocking now. They've just conceded. They've got to make sure they don't concede again.
And is that the goal that points the way to who is going to win this match? Holding the opposition here. He did well to win it there.
Beauchamp.
Collected by the defender. Great tackle now. Who's available?
Pell.
Wouldn't let him near the ball. Can he score? Oh, he's lost possession.
Beauchamp.
Very quick to cut the ball out. He's way play on. No need to panic, easily away. They're a difficult team to play against because you really don't know who's going to pop up where. They can lead you a merry dance when they're on the ball.
Breaking up the attack.
He's a force in the air. He can do a lot better than that.
That's a really poor effort.
You can see how desperate they are for that goal which would win this match now.
Goal kick is hit true and long.
Pell. Horner.
Just knew he was going to score from there.
They caught them with their defences down. Too many men thrown forward in attack. Nobody back minding the shot. Carries the ball so well, doesn't he?
Had a go, but it wasn't the best. They certainly know what they're doing back there.
We're all about to find out the added time we're going to get.
Good work to the defender. Playing his way out of trouble.
Certainly got enough players back here.
Pell.
And halted by the defence. That score, surely!
Well, they appeared to be in good shape, then all of a sudden they switched off for a minute and bang, they paid a penalty.
These sides really know how to play any other way than competitively. The crowd anticipating a game with plenty of spice. I don't think they're going to be disappointed.
There's been a lot of talking all week looking forward to this one, Clive. Now it's time for those players to go and show exactly what they can do.
Both teams are up for this game here today. Neither has anything other than victory on their minds. They'll both be going for it. Tackle that wide. Your position come away here.
Beauchamp.
They've got a problem here.
It was a firm challenge, but the referee saw nothing wrong. Referee's not happy with that. Free kick and inevitability.
He's dived in a bit there, Clive, and he's caught the fella there, you know, and he's lucky not to go in the book.
That's a beautifully directed pass. Good ball forward.
Got the hitting really well.
He was looking for the top corner, but it went well over.
Too many bodies in there. He's took his eye off it for a split second, and he's missed.
course.
Van der Goen.
Poulsen.
Trying to make the best use of the extra man here. Quickly involved.
Another good tackle.
Van der Goen.
Just the keeper to get past. Back out by the keeper.
Van der Goen.
Oh, what an opening this is!
Dealt with that confidently enough.
Share.
Once a player gets some reward from making a supporting run, he'll make another and another.
Moving the ball around well.
Wins the ball on the wing.
Pulse.
And he's pulled it back for the foul now. Picked up at the back. It was a clattering tackle, but play goes on. Thought he'd have a go from where? Superb reflexes.
His hands have been rock solid today. That's excellent goalkeeping.
Done well to seize upon the ball there. He's going for goal.
Didn't even force a save.
He's just been distracted there at the last minute, Clive. He's just took his eye off that one and pulled it wide.
Who's the keeper looking for here?
That's a very good piece of defending.
Van der Goen.
Fantastic run.
It's a bit of a back to the wall job here. So many defenders. Someone was going to get in the way.
Van der Goen.
Still no score here then. And the half-time whistle can't be far away. You'd expect better of him there. It's a good contest that out wide. No way through. Defender puts a good challenge in. He goes into every challenge expecting to win it.
Van der Goen.
He's having none of it. He stretched them here. Have to come up with something better than that. Can't score from there, can he? Tries to block it. Looking for the spectacular. Oh, only just got something on that.
They've opted for the short corner.
Can he pick a cross? Into the... It's in! Oh, he's done it!
No time to sit back and admire what you've just done though, Clive. You must keep getting forward. Must look to score more goals.
It was the kind of headed goal you can watch over and over again.
To me, which team are bossing this game right now, you know, but the game is still very, very tight. They've got to turn these chances into goals.
Here we go again. Still plenty left in this match. Good discipline defending. Ball played in. One back possession. No need to stop play. Still in possession.
Van der Gun.
That's fine defending.
Boucher.
All about the quality of the cross. Here comes the cross.
You give this fella an opportunity and he'll bury it.
The keeper never stood a chance. Tucked it away beautifully. Great finish. Enjoying this, good match. It's 2-0. Making a move towards goal here.
This is a team that employs a zonal marking system. Their manager prefers it.
Got some vision, hasn't he? Already had some joy from playing off the target man. It works for them.
Van der Gun.
It's difficult to pick your way through this defense.
Boucher.
He's not an easy man to mark. Natural ball player. Sorts things out back there. Play on, says the ref, despite the protest. Cut that out well. Back in safekeeping. Just thrown out. Taking up good positions here, trying to get free. He's pulled them back to the foul. He waited to see if there was an advantage. It's good refereeing that. Got a chance. Oh, look at the space he's got here.
fluidity about their play. Everyone's comfortable on the ball. They're all on the same wavelength. Afford to lose it back there. This is risky.
O'Shea.
That's a bit of time to add on. Only a minute. Well, if you don't shoot, you don't score, but you don't score from there very often.
That's a really poor effort.
It's over, and they've got what they came for. So important that they got the right result in this one. And the only result that fits that bill is a win.
Good victory, and what a morale-boosting victory for the team. You know, when you keep clean sheets, the confidence really grows.
Well done, Andy. Good working with you. Let's make a date again. Today's game should be a great match. Two competitive teams, precious points at stake, so much to look forward to. Both managers were talking up their team's chances this morning.
O'Shea.
That's good play at the back. Genuine chase there!
It's uncanny how many times this guy continues to find space in good areas and punish the opposition.
It's a goal that's put them in the driving seat in this match. Well, you can't afford to arrive late here, can you? The game's just 9 minutes old. That's handball, got to be. Free kick given. Trying to come out with the ball.
He's gone into touch, throw in.
goal-saving tackle. That's a well-timed tackle, good defending. That's a good piece of defending.
Look how quickly the extra man is there to support the attack.
Real possibilities here. Hopeful. That's a bad miss from there.
Good use of the head. When this team do lose the ball, you'll see them set up to defend in zones rather than man-to-man. They've had some joy with getting men forward in support, so they'll continue to do it.
Defenders in charge just at the moment. Knows how to beat a man, doesn't he? Now, can he beat the keeper? It was a tackle that had to be made.
Boucher.
You'd always back him to win a challenge, wouldn't you? Pretty solid defending.
It's difficult to pick out when he moves a little deeper like this. Defenders don't know whether to go with him or not.
Boucher.
Won the ball back out there.
There's plenty of them out there that will fancy scoring from this sort of range.
Going for glory. Oh, he's just rising.
Yeah, you don't mind that. You don't mind players if they're positive having a go.
Halfway point, it's 1-0.
Hopefully we'll see the goalkeepers work a little bit harder in the second half. Let's get them involved in the game a bit more. It's very tight in the middle of the park.
Well, they know all about each other now as we get ready for the second half.
They're defending a one-goal lead or a 10-goal lead. They defend it zonally. Not so easy with the one-goal lead, though.
Awfully long way out. Safety.
Brilliant save. And he held on to it, Clive.
Nice throw from the keeper.
Boucher.
Always seems to be on the ball, doesn't he?
Can't score from there, can he? He's capable of far better than that. many better in the air than him.
Very little room for anybody.
Beauchamp.
Score, surely.
Good save, had to hold on. Couldn't afford to parry it there.
Got his hands to it and held on to it. Good keeping.
Just throws it out.
Had a good long ball there.
Did read that well, didn't he?
A very good effort, and that nearly caught the goalie out.
Now this is interesting. Look who's coming on. The manager is making his first change of the match. Classy defending.
That's excellent defending.
Of course. The ref has played advantage, no whistle. Holding the opposition here. It's a rash tackle, wasn't it? Wouldn't surprise me at all if he was booked here. No doubt in the referee's mind, booking for the challenge from behind. The
referee's got no choice but to book him.
Possession changing hands here.
Doing everything they can to get down the sides of the defence.
Great position, it's there!
Good players know where they should be, and this guy is no exception. That's another very good goal.
He's off the mark with that goal. They'll be expecting a few more from him now.
Beauchamp.
Not going to find a way through like that.
They've stolen the ball back.
We're about to find out the time for injuries and stoppages. He's got a chance here.
That's good defending.
trying to get free here. The final whistle confirms the victory. Never mind the margin. All they wanted today was a win. Anyway, anyhow, anything else is a bonus.
Nothing wrong with that, Clive. Got an early goal and then defended very, very well.